Hello, my name is Friederike Zukunft. I'm 16 years old and I'm taking part in the International Study Year.
My name is Klára Vanočenová. I'm from Slovakia and currently I'm doing the International Study Year.
My name is Sandra Boschowski and I'm from Germany. I'm studying the International Studying Year.
Hello, my name is John Harris-Gibbins and I'm the International Business Development Manager at East Sussex College. East Sussex College has been the number one college for English language for the last 9 years. And that is based on British Council inspections. And every year, the English Language Gazette does a ranking of all the top language schools in the UK. And we are the number one college.
I really enjoy that I only have to take 3 subjects at a time, because compared to Germany, where I have to take 12 subjects at a time, it's a lot easier to focus on each subject and study them in more depth. So I really enjoy that.
So what do you study at Hastings? Well, we are a college mainly for 16 to 19 year olds who want to study either academic subjects, which is A-levels, or vocational subjects, which we call B-techs or T-levels. A very popular course is the International Study Year, which a lot of people also call the high school program, where you can study academic or vocational subjects combined with English language.
I chose my exchange year locality because of this campus, because it was giving me a lot of opportunities to study different subjects, as well as I think this building is amazing. It's really nice, the classrooms are beautiful, and I like the fact that it's in a city center, it's also really close to the seaside, and I think it's a great opportunity to study here.
I should come here to this college because it's right in the center. We have lovely teachers that teach us the subjects really well, and also it's a really modern building and you got everything directly in front of you, like the library. It's really short ways to go.
I think everyone who has the chance to should come to Hastings, and especially to the college, because I think the study atmosphere is great, the seaside is absolutely beautiful, and the size of the town is very good. It's not too big, not too small, and it's a very nice place to study.